am Michelle Meadow Love. Thank you so much for being here, for sharing your energy and your light. This is Kylie. She'll join for a minute or few, who knows. Sometimes when I play the gongs, she decides to leave. Sometimes she sticks around, you never know. Anyway, we are in full moon energy. We are in a beautiful portal energy of the twos, and we are also in Venus-Mars conjunction. There are a lot of beautiful shifting energies going on right now. With the full moon being in Leo, it is fire energy. The Venus and Mars conjunction is relationships and love. The 222 portal is releasing, purging, and letting go of a lot within our lives. You may have noticed that could be in relationships, in people, places, things, whatever it looks like. We're creating space for what is next. And that's very similar to those moon cycles. When there is a full moon, and then we go through to the new moon, and then we come back around to the full moon. And so just as much as that happens, and the seasons happen, we go through a birthing, a life, a death, a rebirthing all the time. Sometimes multiple times a day. Week, month, season, years, lifetimes, whatever it is, whatever your belief is, perfect. There's no right or wrong. That's the beauty of this. You are the universe having an experience. You are creating this and you are in charge of what's going on, so to speak. So with that being said, I am so grateful that you are here. I am so grateful to be able to share energy and sound, whether it be the crystal bowls, the Tibetan bowls, the Koshi chimes, the Zen Gouda drum, the Divya chimes, the Hapi drum, the gongs, other medicine drums and shakers and whistles. We have an opportunity here to receive. So I ask you right now to give yourself permission to receive. Give yourself permission to receive the blessings. Receive your desires. Give yourself permission to receive love. Give yourself permission to receive the healing energies in this sacred space that we are creating together. And if you haven't already, settle into any place, space, position that feels best for you. Physical sense, we're already catching up to what has happened energetically. So this is more of the, I don't know how to say it. It's more of the catch-up game. It's more of the riding along on the roller coaster ride. So you get to relax. You get to receive. You get to completely let go of any expectations and surrender. That's what I'm really trying to say here, is that, of course, you are the creator of your universe because you are the universe. And we can let go of the stress and the worry and the concern and the fear, the guilt, the shame. We can let go of all that is not love. We are love and we are light.
Thank you.
us, Mother Earth, and all of her children. Stay connected to the breath.
Thank you.
Shoku re seheki daikamil hanzo shesan. Zonar halu hearth. Rama nosa yava shanti kriya om. Bringing your awareness back to your breath. Taking an inhale through the nose, traveling down the throat, the chest, down into the belly, filling full before exhaling completely out. When you are ready, another inhale, 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 inhale. Exhaling completely when you are ready. As you continue to come back into this time and space, connecting with your breath, being gentle with yourself, and once again, giving permission to release what no longer serves you. Any patterns, beliefs, habits, addictions, energies, any vibrations, frequencies that do not serve love. Coming back to your intention. Anchoring this intention into this space. And adding any intentions, any prayers, requests, manifestations that you would like. If you haven't already, maybe your hands are in prayer position or on your chest. Of course, they can stay exactly where they are, on your belly, your lap, or next to you. Gratitude for showing up and doing the work. Gratitude for all who are doing the work. Gratitude for Mother Earth and Father Sky, Grandmother Moon, Star Nation, our ancestors, all who are here within the light to assist in the healing of Mother Earth and all of her beings. Your breath is shared with the breath of all. Your heartbeat is part of the collective. Your love and your light shines bright and carries throughout. time and space, your medicine, who you are, and the gifts that you have are priceless and needed. You are a blessing. You are a miracle. You are a divine, infinite being. Thank you so much for being here, for sharing this space, and most importantly, thank you for being you. Be well and namaste. Thank you so very much.